to Johnson, this time streaking across the middle from the right to the left. Hits him in stride.
Boy, that's...
What's good, everybody? This is my ASU homecoming vlog 2023. Right here, you see the Beta Zeta Nun Greater Chapter of Kappa Alpha Psi strolling in the middle of our tailgate. Right here is what you call swag chaos. And you already know how we do. We're going to get active every time. We got the Shoulders U, the flagship chapter of the South. Here you can take a look at our tailgate. The people are all around, eating, enjoying themselves, laughing, joking, having a really good time. My boy Tro and DJ, my Neos. They follow their Instagram. This is DJ Don G. We make sure we book him at every event. Every time he's in the mix, we know we're going to get active. Follow his Instagram at DJ Don _ G. Make sure you guys book him for any of your DJ needs. Right here's a picture of me and my check man from Spring 22, Dylan, my young Georgia noobs, Jordan and Mo, Tashelle, one of my favorite people, Yana, one of my favorite SG Rolls, Kiva's in the middle, and my DP, Echo 18 Plays 18 Ways, my 18 Club Trey featuring the GOAT. Here's a few more of my line brothers from 26-1, PDKK. Oh, your boy had to get active with the cane. One of the brothers had a cane, and I decided I needed to make a video just because it was homecoming. Oh, it's a vibe, yeah. Oh yeah, I'm gonna get real active with that. Catch it. It's a vibe. I already know. Oh, it's a vibe, I'm gonna swing my legs a few times just because I feel like it. Put it around my back. Okay, Joe, get active. Get high. Oh, behind the back. Catch it. Baseball. You go leg trick. Leg trick. Let's go. Right here, you can take a look at what our tailgates look like on our campus. We generally hold it beside the stadium. And now you are following me as I walk into the stadium. See nothing but good family fun. Oh, there go a shooter right there. One of my fellow photographers, Jock. He made sure he took good pictures the entire time he was there. This is his work right here, featuring me, my 13 Club John, my 12 Club Walt. Right here is about the end of the game. We pretty much already won. People are just mingling. Here is the best band in the land, the Mighty Marching Hornets. And they are doing our alma mater after a victory. We make sure we do that as a tradition every time. A brief spotlight for the first fraternity I pledged while I was at the Alabama State University, New Alpha Nu Service Fraternity Incorporated, and our sisters of New Alpha Omicron Service Sorority Incorporated.
New Alpha Nu, New Alpha Nu, we promise.
And here's a picture of me, Nisi, and the mother of my child, Nia. This is where we all met.
To the day that we are gone, New Alpha Nu.
Girl, one of my favorite Neos from Spring 16, Rashad. You see me in the cut, JoJo walking past. You know he had to put the livest DP in BZ history in there. Henry Cook, Fall 2K9. And this is our tailgate after the game is over. As you can see that we are still getting active. And we have some sororities strolling in the middle of our tailgate.
I'm looking for the
No. Nakahu was obligated to.
You know what I'm saying? But because why?
Yeah.
They had to.